Hello, Dr. Franz here. This city in northeastern Switzerland is known for its abbey, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and as a center for textiles and embroidery. In German, this city is called St. Gallen. St. Gallen. St. Gallen. St. Gallen. Alright, if you enjoy learning about pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!